Greetings and welcome to Let's Play FTL. Let's see how this works out here in the rebel controlled sector. We are not looking too peachy, but we have good weapons, so let's hope for the best, shall we? I would love a store. Give them fuel. Sure. Upgraded my reactor. Okay, that's nice. I can deal with that. It's always nice to have more reactor power. That seems doable. Ha! Scurs! Just have to be careful. Of course. Of course! Just have to keep their laser down. Everything is fine. I think they're dead. Looks like it. Aww. Meteor got a kill. Wonderful. A store. Wonderful. Two. And I need a thesaurus. Amazing. Sure. 5 health points repaired. That's awesome. Okay. Let's see what a store has in store. And it's a little bit of a bad store. If the drone control at least had what we have cloaking. We don't need no stinking drone control. Buy this. Repair. Wonderful. Yeah, that's good. That's good. I like it. I like that a lot. Just twist the code. Now we need a little bit more. Oh, fuck. Now we just need a little bit more energy. And everything is peachy. I wonder if I can. Can you dive under the. Nope. It's. So no shields, eh? Whew. Wow! They missed at a crucial moment. I'm amazed. That doesn't happen that often. Why do they have no iron damage? What the fuck is going on here? They're just cheating. I will not accept surrender. 117, and now we get more. Come on, fill up. Fill up. Wonderful. Get the fuck out of there. Lead them to their destination. A quest mark in the next sector. Wonderful. Pretty sure these are sweet jumps. Hail them! Okay. Now that is a ship. I'm glad we still have the reverse iron damage thing. Oh, hey, why did you hit me? What the fuck? Of course. At least their dangerous weapon is off. I don't care about the irons too much. Let's get rid of that. Because it's annoying me. Tiny little bit. I That worked. Yes. Nope, no store. Always check for a store first before doing a jump. In case you want to buy something. I mean, we have a pretty decent weapon system. It's of course by far not feasible. Well, maybe with level 3 hacking, so we can get rid of the shields, but yeah, we still need some stuff. Yeah, to fight, okay. Wait a second, where did only one laser arrive there? Or did I mislook? I guess one hit the shields, okay. I was like, what the fuck? Oh no! My sensors! I have to repair them! Sell all the missiles. Yeah, I don't know, I'm not a big fan of drones, my drone system. Especially attack drones. The drone system for me is the only reason to get it is for the defense drone. So I'm immune, or not immune, but consultant controlled, of course. More resistant to rockets. I'm not a big fan of the drone system. I mean, I guess if you have really a ship where you have like 3 attack drones, that's quite awesome. But you also need a drone recovery arm. Otherwise, that is quite fast gone, your awesome drone system. Intruders on board. In my O2, okay. Let's move everyone over there. We can get under the rocket, no problem. Of course, it hits with 60% chance to hit only. With 40% chance to hit, and it hits. Good. Freaking Mantis. Yes, one little mantis runs for my ship. Ship of no air. Sorry. Come. Kneel. Kneel, you need some healing. To put some pebbles in you. You will feel better, I promise. Store? Nope. Then let's buy one engine. One more power bar. Do we have both? Can both of these have warning at the same time? So... well, we can dive under the... oh, fuck. Now, that is not good. That is not good at all. I need to... get rid of that ASAP. What did I... ah, what are the shields? Fuck. Oh well. That is nasty. Let's not get hasty. Let's wait. So what do we get? A nice reward? 5 hull points prepared. Ooh, and a shop. Wonderful. Hull beam would be nice. Defense gunpla, emergency respirators. The heavy laser is almost tempting. Almost. But I think we should buy some fuel and invest in this. So we can get rid of 3 shields quite easily now. In case that happens. Why would it be any different? What was I expecting? That it misses? Yeah, can't do this.
Always needs to hit.
My timing is horrible with the laser and the flak. I need to wait like 1-2 seconds max. 21, 22, shoot. Nah, that was too early. Wait, I should count longer, of course. I'm hungry. I can't think. Leave me alone. Now. Wonderful. Prepare to fight. Okay. Let's disable the flag and get another shield running. Well, glad I did that. Fighting it out. Duke it out. Let's get the O2 a little bit higher. let's wait a few seconds here, shall we? That would be great. That would be something. So we don't die horribly all the time. It's always nice if you don't die horribly. Let's invest in this. Down, up, down. Pull the ship in closer. Ah, you need to be careful with that. I think it's if it's deserts or something. I have to check this wiki. A store. Oh well, you can sell the heal beam. Heal bomb. Oh fuck. Something is burning. No. Yes. Four is awesome. For fuel, that's what I wanted to say. We have a store anyways. Hi. Combat drone. Let's not buy anything. Let's invest in our ship. I mean, drone control would... we are using hacking. Yeah, I think hacking and drone control is a little bit overkill on the drone usage. We will buy this. Let's get... yeah, that sounds good. In case our O2 gets hacked again, we have level 2 O2. And the doors, because every time I hear the teleporting sound, I'm thinking you need to invest in doors. And I never did it, because I'm an idiot. So there we go. Another store, great. So many stores now. The first time I won this ship, nothing. Well, at least it didn't have anything of importance. That would have annoyed me. So many wasted jumps here in this sector. So sad. Oh, you think you're cool? Look, we can do the same. Yeah, but now? Okay, yours is a little bit longer. I never thought I would say this. Okay, that's nasty. Gosh, you're moving so slow. Why did nobody think about putting some doors in here so it goes faster? But no, the ones from the south have to go all the way around if they want to go to the north. Do they have a fucking NGO or repair drone or something in there? Of course. Let's check that out.
I want to know my enemy.
Of course. You know what? You can suck my ass. Here. Of course I have an engine. Knew it! Whoa! One second. Yeah, but my pizza dough is ready. We will not accept surrender, fuck you. We'll get a lot more by destroying you. Low carb pizza dough, of course. There's eating anything else. Finally! I had to repair so much that Neil got a repair level. Holy shit. Okay, I will take care of this fire in the med bay. I hope nobody minds. And yeah. I thank you all for watching. What was my thing? Okay, one second. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we will see each other soon. So take care and hit the like button.